like religions can be empire builders, right? And so right. that's there is some value in religion to either to the leaders, you know, to a common, it can be used to build a common identity. But the interesting thing that Jonathan Haidt said, he says that they did studies to try to isolate what was it in the religion that was binding people and making them more generous and more charitable and kinder to the in-group. Now, based on the survey, that it wasn't belief in the hereafter. It wasn't doing acts of worship, like, for example, going to church. Mm. It was literally being fellow members of the same group. And Jonathan Haidt actually says that we are 95, I hope I'm not getting the percentage wrong, 95% chimp and 5% bee. The 5% B is this hive sort of thinking where, you know, we have this tribal mindset. And
right.
this is where the group selection comes in, where at some level, you know, we actually have these instincts to take care of the group. And so he was arguing that it can be used for good, too. Now, obviously.
Well, good for who? Good for the empire.
Good thing for the is group that, overall, not necessarily, yeah. you know.
Not necessarily the individual, but it could also be beneficial for the individual because it could provide security. The thing is that, just like you mentioned, there are other examples of how this could be achieved. The problem with religion is, you know, not that it provides these services. The problem with religion is that it comes and monopolizes these services and it removes the opportunity for other ways of achieving the same things while coming up with a lot of toxic things, you know, that is included, that is part of the package.
Because Secular Jihadists is an increasingly influential podcast with much of its growing audience in Muslim-majority countries, advocating for atheists, secularists, and enlightenment thinkers. We want to reach out to more people. If we reach 500 patrons, we will be able to translate our shows into Arabic, Urdu, Persian, Bengali, Malay, Turkish, and other languages in these countries. Help us get there at patreon.com/SJME.